Hello my friends, Bayani here. In this video I'm gonna show you how to replace a bed breaker. You guys can see here, this guy is not going all the way in. I already checked my connection, looks to be the breaker is bad. The way to test it, I'm just gonna unscrew those two wires and then I'm gonna test it to see if the breaker is bad. Looks to be the breaker is bad. We just replaced some baseboard heater and some of them is not working and I just try to figure out why. First thing, let's turn off the power. Okay, power is off, and then I'm just gonna test it. I'm just gonna unscrew these two screws. Power is off, I'm gonna pull these two wires. 12 gauge wire for the heaters. Wire is off, it's not the wire that is bad connection, it's just the breaker is not work. And then I'm just gonna pop this guy on again. And you guys can see, brake is not going all the way through. I can test it. You guys can see there, nothing. See, if I test this other one, this one, see, you see 220 power. So this brake is bad. So let's turn this panel off again. Pretty much what I gotta do, I'm just gonna pop this guy out. Now the power is off. Look at this. I'm just gonna pray it off. I take it, it is garbage. I'm just gonna replace the new one. The new one is just something like that, 20 gauge. I just had some spare one, so I'm just gonna do this one. So this one, you guys can see, once I flip it, go all the way back. So this is good. So I'm just gonna pop the wires back there and I'm gonna put it back. There it goes. I screw the wire back there. Just make sure it is good. There's a clip like behind the brake. You see this part in here? I have a few holes in there. See, this part gonna hold right in there. On the clip, gonna clip to the board and here too. Like you guys can see, you have a few things in there. Pretty much all I'm gonna do is push this guy in and that's it. Look this. Now I show you guys the difference. I'm gonna flip the power on. I'm gonna flip this guy on. See, you guys can see it stays. And now I'm gonna check my power in here. You see, I have 220 lights in there. Oh, it's good and work. Oh, this is how simple it is. Just gotta make sure that you turn all the power off. Once you're done, put the cover back. I'm just gonna turn this guy off again and then I'm gonna put the cover and then I turn it on and I'm gonna leave this one off because I just remove a thermostat and few heater. Just think that the problem was the connection of the heaters. On the end was just the breaker was bad. There you go guys, the cover is on, good to go. Don't laugh on my cover because this is handmade cover. I just made something there, but we're gonna have another cover out here to protect it. So this is just a cover to be in there, and then we have the second cover to cover the panels, so it's no risk. I love you guys and see you soon.